Arabian Nights. Do you know what is in here? If you said water, you are wrong. Despite popular belief, a camel's hump is not filled with water. It's actually filled with fat. Camels can store up to 36 kilograms of fat in their hump, which then can be metabolized for water and energy whenever needed. And sometimes, when a camel exerts way too much, the fat in its hump can become all used up, leaving the hump loose and flabby.